Another point of faith is to believe in the last day. That what we believe that there will be a judgment, a day of judgment, where our actions, our good actions, our bad actions will all be weighed, will all be assessed by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make a judgment from our actions that we do in this world of who will go to heaven and who will go to hell. But there are certain things that we have to believe about the last day that completes our faith. And that is the following video that we're going to go through now.